As you might have guessed, the headline is biased pro-Trump and against the left. That's why you should never trust a biased headline. Instead, listen to the segment and with a clear and non-biased head judge the situation. Anyways, a while back Trump openly stated that he is in fact going to do a presidential pardon on Sheriff Joe Arpaio, who received a jail sentence after he was convicted of criminal contempt related to his hardline tactics going after undocumented immigrants. But it seems like the White House likes violence, because in a statement they praised him. The White House announced saying, throughout his time as sheriff, Arpaio continued his life's work of protecting the public from the scourges of crime and illegal immigration. Sheriff Joe Arpaio is now 85 years old, and after more than 50 years of admirable service to our nation, he is a worthy candidate for a presidential pardon, unquote. Here's the thing, we get it, he could go after immigrants, that's his job, but mistreating them isn't something to brag about. Sheriff Joe tweeted thanking Trump, "Thank you at Real Donald Trump for seeing my conviction for what it is, a political witch hunt by holdovers in the Obama Justice Department." He later said, "I am humbled and incredibly grateful to President Trump. I look FWD to putting this chapter behind me and helping to make America great again."